So it's January the 1st, 2009. I just got back from meeting Dan Schick, the photographer, and his and hockey player. And his friends Cassie and Amber. Very good meeting you both. Let me back up a little bit. So this afternoon I went down to Netherworld Cafe via the bus from Broomfield, where I was staying. You know, my mother's place is getting bulldozed on the 8th or the 10th, something like that. Anyway, for that new on-ramp for Wadsworth. Beautiful little place. Anyway, I'm helping them move out down to Florida, where all my other video blogs are going to be coming from, except for the ones from the trip down, probably. Anyway, so I went down to Netherworld, my shirt on, from the 2005 Dark Box Fair. I love the joke. Leather jacket there. Long coat, whatever. And so I'm down there checking my email because the Wi-Fi doesn't work. And finish up there, have a couple beers, couple three maybe, something like that. And I'm finishing up, paying my tab, when Dan walks up. Now, I recognize his face, right, but I don't really remember where from, except that he's from Denver and that I used to hang out with him, that kind of thing. So I'm like, hey man, how are you? And he's like, okay, and does anybody interested in catching a hockey game? It's Avalanches versus people, somebody called the Blue Jackets out of Columbus, Ohio. And they slaughtered the Avalanches. 6-1. It was, oh, what a game. Anyway, so I said, yeah, sure. So I went there with him and bought him a pizza, Sierra Mist, and gave him $20 as my part of the two tickets. And took in this game. Now, yeah, I did miss out on going north with Mom and Jim from there. Their party, but I think it was worth it because I had a lot of fun. And I got to reconnect with somebody that I just had like an old card of his. Now I have his new cards. He's still doing photography and he's still just an amazing artist. Who knows? Maybe we'll hook up some other time. Have some fun. I think I'll go to the church on Sunday. Go clubbing. Maybe invite Melanie if I can get a hold of her. I've got that brunch set up with Nancy tomorrow, though. That should be interesting over at Dave and Buster's. Anyway. I'm just surprised. There's so many people that want to be around me, you know? Anyway, it's cool. It's cool. So I met Cassie and Amber and watched them enthusiastically do some Guitar Hero before they went out clubbing. And now I'm on the B bus heading northward again. We're almost to Westminster. There we go. Anyway. Soon enough, home. Home for now. See you later.